I'm Walter Day, the father of esports, and you're watching Matty Mo's Arcade.
And you know how long it's been since I played Whack-A-Mole?
I'm getting ready to attack. Fanny pack attached. Tokens are all stacked, got the mallet in my grasp. Waiting for the moles, ha, hiding in their holes. Score, we're keeping tally, I'll be playing till they close now. Can't nobody beat my high score. You can't beat my high score. Can't nobody beat my high score. You can't beat my high score. I'm a mallet master, a single-fisted blaster. You can ask my baby. Starts slow, then gets faster. I'm a record setter.
Up here at the bonus hole coin pusher. We've got $5. Let's see what we can do on this. I don't know if anybody's won the jackpot in a while. I'll give it a shot. Jump, it's stacked. That one should fall off. I don't think we're going to get much to fall off this time. Oh, it wasn't the one I was trying to kick off. Okay, we made 50 cents for $2. It's always like this. If I want to film, it's a dud. And then if I just play with no camera, it drops all kinds of money. But right in a gap, come on. This should drop a few at least. Seems like that $1 bill's moved back since last week. Alright, this will be. Somebody's sitting in the chair, not paying for it. Oh, come on. Jeez. Gonna waste $5 on this one. Two people in the chair and I'm paying for it. That's what that beeping is.
No, that's for sure. We're going downhill.
Just need one good push. Okay. sound right. Jammed it. Oh, come on. That one wouldn't do anything if it fell anyway. Go ahead and pause it when we get some more change. I was just waiting for you to hit record. I got a token out of the quarter machine.
They work, though.
So I could cheat and just go in the back and get a whole bunch of tokens. I'm gonna wait though, because I think we're gonna have a good fall here. Oh. Pretty good. Some of them stacked on me. I think this is like the 10th episode of Can I Hit This Jackpot? And I cannot hit it on camera to save my life. Oh, had one fall in the bonus hole. How can you sit on that chair, not pay the money, and just listen to it being like that? I'm getting a free massage. I cheated it for $1. There's the token. And it pushes them off. Oh yeah, that was decent. That was probably the best push so far today. It's getting it better where I can get it towards the corners.
That was a lot better there. I actually got the money back that time.
Now it's looking a lot better over here. I don't know about the cash falling anytime soon, but pushing forward, and there's just all of a sudden just a big hole.
Yeah.
close to another good push already. That whole handful that I pulled out and didn't give me anything. But you can't even see it. It's like completely covered. Got a decent amount on the front ready to fall too. Oh, come on.
Those are gonna fall. I'm just gonna fill those gaps anyway. Oh, never mind. Knocked off quite a bit. $4. This one probably be a decent push. One over here in the corner. Come on. Come on. Come on. What is this bullshit? Let's go over it. Didn't even get there. $2. I'm just priming it for somebody else to win at this point. Yeah.
50 cents.
You know one's gonna fall right there.
Not even any I can
kick off the edge at the moment. Alright, here goes all the marbles.
Did you hear how many fell to the odor?
Dollars. Cheated myself.
Oh, I won the jackpot. Seriously. Look, the government. It finally fell on the last quarter
with a member's tilt. So let's see, let's go over to the table and see how much it actually was.
Alright, there's a buck.
That's funny, it fell on the member's lean. Give it a little nudge. This is probably all my money anyway. Alright, there's $4. There's $5. $6. $7. $8. $9. $10. Okay, so I put in $8 to start with, so this is all going to be profit over here today, anyway. We won basically $5 extra. All right, finally, we got it. These two right here are going to be ground and 5 volt. So what do we get here? Did I not turn the game on? I didn't turn the game on. I guess that would help. Hang
on. Here it is. A nice little trade. The person I traded got what they wanted. I got what I wanted. And a pretty good deal on it too.
Super hang on. I get what I want.
That comes later.
Yeah.
Okay. It's on fire.
What?
Whoa. Lots of smoke.
Well, that's bad.
Yeah. Well, thanks for watching.
When you take care of people, people take care of you in this community.
That's the truth.
So everyone, please remember that. Even if we're competitors, we're not enemies.